Done. I'm not doing all that difficulty. I'd rather go the whole mission again. Fucking stupid. Even Elden Ring's not that fucking hard. Nice. Cheers, dude. No. I don't want to play with you. Settings. Do it easy. But it's no fucking hard then, cunts. Fucking whole fucking mission again, man. Fucking forever. I don't care what anyone says. Before you're like, it's just good, or you're just a bitch. Good. I don't care. That was actually ridiculous. Oh, if I get shit on easy, I will just refund the game. Can you stop bugging me while I'm playing, please? What? One, two, three. Look how little damage I'm taking right now. I mean, you can fucking see the cunt, but you just let him stand there taking shots at me. Fucking execute the cunts, would you? Don't just stand there. I genuinely think even if I put it on not easy, but the one above, I still would have got clapped there. I almost died on easy. That doesn't necessarily stop them either. Just because they're a hive mind. I'm disappointed in myself. Put it down, it's not yours. Suck my ass. Where is Elliot? Bearded twat. Tried to smother us. We got separated. By the time we had slain the attackers, Elliot was dead. Something put a hole clean through his helmet. I should have been with you. I only wish he had lived to see that hive ship burn. I fought beside Elliot for 2 decades. He could not have been defeated by Hormigons. There are creatures more deadly than Hormigons down there. You should not have let our squad be divided. He is gone, Sergeant. Duty is all. I do not forget my brothers so quickly. Captain can stick his nose up my arse right now. I want to look around the ship. What's in here? 9. Cool. Are you two fucking chodes going to follow me about? So we have got dreadnoughts. Where the fuck was that when I needed it? No, we're just going to leave that fucking sitting up here, yeah? Could have used that well and truly on top. Let me drop pod, brought that in. What are you fuck monks talking about? Wait. Intercessors. He's a... Wait. He's a scout. He's a chode and he's an intercessor. I'm so disappointed right now.
Scout recon of that position.
Captain, get over here.
Captain, I have the Mechanicus on Vox.
They can wait. This is Nozick Beta 12, a Mechanicus Archmagos. He should have been aboard this ship an hour ago, but he refuses to leave Kadaku without some data from his lab. He's currently in this Imperial Guard base.
His facility is here. The enemy is closing in. That base will be overrun imminently.
Of course.
Nozick is a high value asset.
Fucking shell the place, which is. They have the billies.
The mining facility. If we rupture the staging tanks, direct the flow into the valley, we can ignite the fields around the base. Boil them in Prometheus.
They have actual planet killing cannons. They have guns that will eliminate. Just fucking point them at the planet. Fuck, shoot. The fuck did we come all the way up the fucking ship to hear that? Why did we not just stay down there, get the orders so we fucking boop boop boop?
Retrieve Mechanicus data. We are Astartes.
Titus Delirio, make ready to depart.
Standing by.
What do you pay the fucking chords want? For triple.
You have need of us, brother.
My squad must recover data from a Mechanicus research facility in Sector 41A. A large enemy swarm threatens to overrun both that facility and an Imperial Guard base to its east. You will sabotage a Promethean refinery.
Okay, you go forward.
We will not fail you, Lieutenant.
Let us burn the Xenos filth.
Time is short. I will brief you on descent.
Brother, Magos Gallio wishes to see you in the armory.
Noted.
If you have not been issued a pyroblaster for this task, then get one from the armory immediately. We must burn any biohazards clinging to the fuselage before the flight crews conduct maintenance.
This is a face I have not loved in quite some time, Titus.
You requested my presence.
How are you acclimating to your new status?
I have no complaints.
Intriguing. Predictions would determine a 0.9 probability that you would.
I have pressing duties, Magos.
Very well.
Yeah, what do you want, dickhead?
The armory terminal. I will see that you are suitably equipped for your mission. Indicate your desired war gear, and the armoring station will handle the outfitting procedure. Though much has changed since we last met. All this will remain familiar to you. The Omnisire blessed us with clear-sightedness from the beginning. We offer blessings to this machine.
That as well. What's that?
Just as it serves him.
Right, now I actually get to see some stats and shit. Firepower. Fucking who gives a fuck? Accuracy. It doesn't matter, I'm shooting it. Rate of fire. Reloading. We want a damage. What's the damage? Wait, what's the damage? Bolt rifle. Firepower 3? Is that the firepower? 8. Yes, that must be the firepower. So that's the best weapon. Three and... two firepower, one piercing. Three firepower, no piercing. Heavy bolt pistol. Four firepower. Two piercing, so that logically is the best weapon at stake. Well, not.
Selection seems incomplete.
This armory is comprehensive, but available options are those recommended for the current mission.
Very well.
My thanks, Magos.
Callio will suffice. We know each other well enough for that.
Why so soon? Day the first contact joined us. We were then released to this.
Brother Titus, leave a mission of vital importance. The battlefield below leaves no room for the slightest error in judgment.
I am of clear mind and purpose.
May the directives of our beloved Primarch guide your every action. I shall follow your progress closely.
I will reflect on your words, Chaplain. But for now, duty calls.
Huh. Continue, yeah, cool. It won't let me change the settings. Make me do it uneasy. I don't want to do it uneasy. I'm gonna have to get to the planet, come back up. That mission has severed this game for me. Really annoying.
Archmagos, for the last time, we must get you off world.
It's gonna be TI Super and it takes not long to load things.
We'll be overrun in minutes.
I need only time or cease interruptions.
Major.
Now, Akran finally sends me what I asked for.
Archmagos, it is imperative you evacuate immediately.
Will not leave without the data. Relocate to my facility. I will instruct Servavox.
Make ready to leave. This will not take long. Major, I have a second unit working on a theoretical that should buy you some time.
My lord! I've lost three squads trying to reach that lab. We think something's out there.
Noted.
I know exactly what's out there. Killer Ripper. Killer Ripper? Like fucking four-armed mad cunt. I don't fuck with that shit. Ends. Now you want to get involved and shoot stuff.
Reloading
Now you've got impeccable aim. I'd be curious. So on easy mode, you can sit back and just relax. No effort required on easy mode.
Thalassa, the Cadians are running out of time. How close are you to the Promethean facility?
Reaching the facility now.
You are making good time. We are going to need it.
Guess we can just watch for the story.
What was that? We are being hunted.
That is a lictor. Chameleonic little gobshite is what that is. Oh, different crates. Hey, Kyle, how's it going, dude? Hey, you too. Go. Nope, I'm just gonna stand there. No bots so far. This is easy mode. I had to turn it down from, it was easy, medium, hard, and then get fat. And on hard, I was getting butt raped, so I had to turn down to easy mode. Now I don't need to do anything, I just stand here and shoot flowers. God, it's not accurate, ow.
Toxins assail my senses.
Can't see shit, can't do shit.
Secured. That opening offers a shortcut.
Then we shall take it.
Alright, drop pod.
Very good.
Fuck me, I just drums with promise. They allow the TISM tag on Twitch. They do. Weird, eh? You two. Go deal with that. I am going to go back here and wait and watch. Prove a point. But I don't actually need to get involved when it's on the heart and the easy setting. You want me to go that way? I'm gonna go this way. Ooh, it's a rhino. Big old shooty rifle. Sergeant came back, missing an arm, covered in gore, dragging the thing's severed head. Ordered the camp abandoned, even though the Xenos scout was dead. Orders is orders, he said. You down with that, boys? Well, cheat. Yeah, no great chance. Ooh, a transponder beacon. Alright, I'll go first then, lads. Don't worry. Stalker bolt rifle, stalker bolt rifle.
This will serve me well.
How? I don't know why I keep dropping these weird talk things to tell people where to go. Check a wall, dude. Oh, I'm gonna lift her up.
We can cut through this bunker.
Gather by the entrance.
I think something tells me I'm gonna need this big fucking gun in a minute, ain't I?
It is here. By what evidence? Something is off.
Watch your backs. This is it.
Weapons ready.
Come and taste death, vermin.
What's up, pup?
It's out.
I know, I'll go get him in a minute. Is that a boss area? What the fuck is this, dude?
Major Sarkana, you were correct. There was a lictor out here.
I suspect you have already
dealt with. No. I'll get them lit.
It will not trouble you again.
Very good, my lord.
The lictor is a capable foe. A welcome challenge. Were the lieutenant not with us, I fear we would have joined Cordanus and Septimus.
Perhaps they faced more than one.
No. Lictors hunt alone. A fine gift from the forge.
Hmm. Poop. Okay. You want me to take one, eat one, fly one? You just made a statement. Just all three? Nice. Very fucking rude to send that bear shooting at me.
Tyranids take my sight.
Archmagos, the entrance is inoperative.
Why'd the Ripper scar? I don't understand. Why do these take us? Why would they scar? You're right, Bob.
Spare me the insults, Magos.
Keep my hair on my face. And to look like a sped.
I have had more pleasant conversations with orcs.
Don't. Okay, that's fine. Gonna phone somebody. I know what you were thinking, Fudge. Yes, you can't step. If we don't fall, please. It has to be to the max, I think. What would I time to load there?
Nozick's facility. Run distraction efforts as long as you can.
Why is everybody vibrating?
I will hold you to that.
It is installed. It's installed on M2.
Brother. This pyroblaster will serve us well against Rippers.
Let me pick it up then. Yeah, it's still an M2.
Location marked for apothecary. Our brother's sacrifice will be remembered.
Right. Oh, we're gonna fucking... I just stood there for ages waiting for something to happen. If that's the way we've got to go, that means, yep, there'll be something in here. This game's not like...
There must be thousands. That door looks like our exit. Clear a path through those vermin.
All right. What would this be like in hard?
Resupply. Power up sequence initiation.
too close.
Couple of frame rate drops there, boys. That's not good. Floor clear. Fucking get my ass kicked for something. Yeah. That way, so see, I always gotta look for the wee stingy bits. Then what you'll find was goodies.
These abominations are biscuits.
They gather biomass,
humans
dissolved and collected later.
Restocking.
Well, then deal with that. I'm gonna go and see what was in here. No way up that door, and there's nothing cool in here. Nope. You guys not done with that shit there. Eh, less stressful playing on these, I guess. Feels more Space Marine-like now. Hopefully I'm gonna absolutely beamed as soon as I touch something. Thank you. very nice if that two fucking fuds would stop getting in the way all the time.
Whoa.
Jesus, hefty. You two just gonna keep tickling balls with him. Fucking Jesus. Dangly balls. Well, they're more like balls with a clap because they're like poisonous spore mines. Seems like an unusual long corridor. Seems like a chase shoot kind of corridor. I don't want a pile blaster. Hey, where are we headed? Oh, wait. Oh my god. Ooh, I know him. Oop, wrong one. Oh, allows a self-revival. Interesting. Interesting.
Since I brought death from above, the
day is not yet done, brother.
Can we have them? No? Alright, cool. Let's not.
Archmagos, we have reached the transmitter.
I want to take the fuck. Another one. Fucking hell.
Equipment.
Restful. Okay. Basically, waste your push.
Time to go. This elevator goes to the rooftop.
Who does it now? How nice of you. Fucking game stressed me out. Ah, for fuck's sake. He's gonna die, any? Nope, that's going down. Any money? I don't know.
We've lost a lot of
men, a lot of heavy dogs,
but we're still in the fight.
Told ya. Called it. Our dumbass is gonna retrieve that shit. I'm going to stop.